and how longer your watermelon when you do like this. Okay, we have top. Then you can cut portion you want, just like this or whatever you like, bigger or smaller piece. Hey, we have this. It's easy to turn around. You can cut another one. It's tasty, sweet. And after, cover, put into the fridge. So I'm holding this in small plate, and you can keep this in the fridge like 1 week even, so you will have in small portions and it will be fresh, no leaking, and so it's so tasty.